hot. I was at Miliara Shopping Centre. You can see where I parked, right? We've never parked before, right? Yeah. Understand how they got away with the, you know what, back in 2019, right? Why you saw so many people going along with the agenda. I'm trying to show you through my videos, right? Alright, so they give you security. Parker always park the far end. No, security's not here. See if there's any space. Oh yeah, last time I was here, they used to open up the door. It's closed now, as you can see. But I can't park there because there's no space. Another car's rocking up. Fair bit of cars here. No stalkers in them. Alright, I'll park right here. Alright, so that stalker doesn't need to drive all the way down here, right, and park. Because it's, you gotta walk down. You see where I walk? That's where you gotta go, right? And he's going all the way to the end, and I think he's going to reverse out and boot back off. And you've seen that plenty of times, right? Keep watching. Parking's not the best, right? But I'll leave it like that. Not going to be long. No, he's going to boot off. That's all. Just wanted to catch his face. That's all. He's going to drive. He's going to turn out and boot off. There you go. That's the exit. All right, guys. How many times have I shown you that? All right, just out there. Just let the target know. Thank you. Alright. Where should I park? Stalker right there timing it, staring at me right now. I'm gonna park right here. Alright, so they're not expecting me to park here. I've got to walk it, right? You can see how they timed it, that old dude. Yeah, I've never parked here before. So I've got to walk it to the shops. And I've shown you when I parked. You see me staring in that street. Yeah, dead. Alright, completely dead. No stalkers around, completely dead. Nice and quiet, alright. Yeah, these the dudes walking towards me now. They sent one stalker out. But yeah. You can see how dead it is, right? Watch when I head back to my car. Yeah, I've shown you when I park in the back street. This is Miliara Shopping Centre. I've got family that live close by as well, working for the state. So you can see it's dead, right? You can see it's here. No cars, nothing. Alright, you can see it's here. And I've never parked there before. Never. And I showed you when I park in the back streets, right? And the stalkers will be used right where I parked, right? The stalkers will come out of their houses. Alright, you can see, completely fucking dead. Not a sound of a car. No cars driving inside, nothing. Only one stalker. And he smelt like shit. And like you heard me saying in real time, I've never parked there before. And why am I doing this? I'm going to show you the difference when I'm heading back to my car. You're going to see the amount of traffic, stalkers driving into their driveway, stalkers getting into their car, and you're going to see cars driving, right? And as you can see, it's completely dead where I parked. No stalkers around. There's only one stalker that they sent out. And you can hear me saying, are they going to use the stalkers where I parked? Like stalkers getting out of their houses right where I parked. They're not going to use that tactic because the chances are, because I've never parked there before. And the stalkers are maybe not home and they couldn't gather them up in time, right? So I head back to my car around 20 minutes later. And this just shows you the amount of people working for the state, right? So you're going to see the difference when I'm heading back to my car, right? So you can see right now it's dead. But again, you're going to see the difference when I head back to my car around 20 minutes later. And even the street right ahead, you can see there's only one or two cars driving past, and you're going to see the difference when I'm heading back to my car. So yeah, keep watching. Around 20 minutes later, me heading back to the car. Keep watching. I ain't seen you there, Granny. Let's look over here. Alright, so I was in there for around 20 minutes, done my shopping. And it was dead, right? You can see no cars around, quiet. All right, so as I'm walking, you can see the difference in traffic on this road here. And I've shown you when I was driving on this way here to park, right? You can see it's completely dead, but you can see the traffic right now, the amount of cars driving past. And again, the program wasn't expecting me to park there because I've never parked there before. And that's what I do sometimes to catch them out. I'll park where I've never parked before in the neighborhood, just to show you the difference when I head back to my car. Keep watching. Now, it'll be totally different to when I parked and started walking, right? first car there, staring right at the target. I'm watching. And senior citizen, all right. All ages they use. All right, keep watching. Immediately, right? Another one there, totally different, right? Slows down. Totally different, right? 20 minutes later, right? In front. Alright. He's getting in now. Keep watching. Alright. Are they gonna use the houses right next to me? We can see it totally different, right? There, another car there. Alright. When I got here and walked, dead, right? Nothing. You saw one stalker walking out, and that's it, staring at the target. Yeah, they're not using them close. You can see out there, just stays in his car. Not now he's driving off. Alright, guys. What do I say? When I come back to the car, you're going to see totally different. Like my street and my noise campaigns. We'll take that out of it because before they let me know I was in the program, it was quiet. The whole neighborhood. But just my street. During the work day, it will be dead, the street. All right, I'll go for walks. So it would be dead, completely dead. I wouldn't see anyone around. Now, from Sunday all the way till Monday, right? The whole 7 days, it's traffic all the time, everywhere. Alright. I never parked here before. Never parked here before, never. Because they weren't expecting this, right? Alright, so I'm gonna go back. Alright, guys. Dead. Right. All dead down there. All dead. Alright. Another car down there. But all the way down there, all dead. Close to the target, you got movement. Alright, you got everything, right? Party time. Alright. They weren't expecting me to park here. I've never parked here before. And that's if you're targeted and you're filming, do something that you've never done before. Parked where you've never parked before. And you catch them out, right? And as you can see how I predicted, right? You can see when I parked, it was totally dead. No cars driving, no stalkers parking, right? Driving into their driveways, no stalkers at the front of their houses, and no stalkers getting into their car. But you can see the total difference when heading back to my car, right? So again, this just shows you the amount of people working for the state. And I'll do this sometimes. I'll park into a neighborhood where I've never parked before because the program's not prepared. And that's why they didn't use the stalkers that live close by where I parked, because the chances are they
weren't home and they couldn't gather them up in time, right? And you can see in all my videos, because I always go to the same places, right? The stalker's always prepared because they know where I always go, right? Where I always park and the locations I go to. But they weren't expecting this because I'd never parked there before in this neighborhood. And you can see these signs being done and you can hear me saying it in real time. It's totally dead. But when I head back to my car, you can see a total difference, right? And which you can see, right? And yeah, so when I left on this day, they did use stalkers when I was filming in the house, but I've got to skip that because the videos didn't go for too long. And also, I showed you at the beginning of the video, I was at Caroline Springs Shopping Center on this day because I headed there straight after I left this location. I went to Caroline Springs and you can see the signs being done there. Stalker driving into the parking lot and then drives back out, right? Just letting the target know he's on watch, and you've seen that plenty of times, right? So yeah, I'm going to end it here because I can't show you everything I capture in one day because the videos didn't go for too long. And also, I've got to show you part 8 of Boston, right? And that's what I'm going to show you now, part 8. Keep watching.